We were camping by the lake, drunk and laughing as the full moon hovered. Just the six of us and me underneath a canopy cover. And Billy said he heard a thrasher coming from the corner of the forest. Then Jenny heard a growl accompanied by devilish noises. Suddenly, Wolf jumped to the fire. He was taller than Timothy. He ripped tongues out of mouths and Billy on the neck repeatedly. And nobody got away. I was the only one. The Wolf left standing. He just bit me on the shoulder like some painful This is the life that I now lead. Man and wolf coming together. Some Darwinian mistake that left me under the weather. And my taste for blood is as strong as my fear for silverware. So long as I keep to myself, think that I can pull through it. Camp out. Thinking about the good old days and trying to figure out what growing up is all about. You might say I'm lucky since I'm still alive, man, kicking. Brothers and sisters, tell me what's so fortunate about a life of merely eating and killing. And now I'm howling at the moon. Sneaking into people's bedrooms. Some say I'm fine, but tonight I don't know what I've done.